The second edition of the ICT Job Fair has attracted a number of youth, ICT experts, companies and officials from the Ministry of ICT. This event is a valuable platform for young people to connect with employers, explore job opportunities, internships and training programs in the dynamic information communication technology sector. President Museveni, who officiated at the opening ceremony of the event, started with a tour of the various ICT exhibition points. Later, the president addressed the gathering where he re-echoed the role of ICT in the social and economic development of the country.
Now, here, this ICT comes in as number 9 in communication. Telecommunication easily.
President Museveni, however, warned that information and communications technology can be harmful if mishandled. He therefore urged that ICT should be used for economic and developmental purposes.
Whose products are you advertising? Are you advertising Uganda's products? Or are you trying to convert Ugandans into importers? Okusaka. So, this ICT of yours, what is it being used for? Is it being used to promote Okusaka? Or, because ebigambo biri bibiri, the words are two. Okusaka, no kutunda.
Sectors such as agriculture, health, security have been asked to embrace the use of information and communications technology.
Human need, crucial human need, is shelter. Where do you stay? The house. So once you look at food, food is a huge industry. The cereals, the proteins, the fats, the vitamins, the salts, all that is food.
The Minister of ICT and Information, Dr. Chris Bariomusi, noted that unemployment remains a big challenge despite numerous efforts by the government to create job opportunities for the youth. Through the ICT Job Fair, leaders are optimistic that young people will be connected to job opportunities.
One of the challenges that we still face as a country is that we have many young people, courtesy of your leadership, they have survived, they have accessed education, but we have a challenge of ensuring that our young people have access to decent opportunities for employment.
The Minister of Gender, Labour and Social Development, Betty Amongi, noted that the objective of the job fair is to provide a platform for students and youth to interface with multiple employers and different stakeholders.
With 41% of these youth neither in employment nor education or training, an initiative like this will go a long way in scaling the 41% who are still outside the employment to the employment sector, albeit with the intervention in the agricultural sector under the parish development model and others.
Amongi observed that there are several other programs in the Ministry of Gender intended to empower the young people in the fight against unemployment. The ICT Job Fair will conclude tomorrow and it's running under the theme Navigating the Digital Horizon. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news. Okay.